Welcome back for another episode of Knitting Science and Craft. Today we're going to learn how to knit television static stitch. You must cast on a multiple of 8 stitches. Row 1. Knit 1, purl 1, knit 1, purl 5, repeat to the end of the row. Row 2. Knit 5, purl 1, knit 1, purl 1, repeat to the end of the row. Row 3. Knit 1, purl 1, knit 5, purl 1, repeat to the end of the row. Row 4. Knit 1, purl 5, knit 1, purl 1, repeat to the end of the row. row 5, knit 1, purl 5, knit 1, purl 1, repeat to the end of the row. Row 6. Knit 1, purl 1, knit 5, purl 1, repeat to the end of the row. Row 7, knit 5, purl 1, knit 1, purl 1, repeat to the end of the row. Row 8, knit 1, purl 1, knit 1, Purl 5, repeat to the end of the row. Row 9, purl 4, knit 1, purl 1, knit 1, purl 1, repeat to the end of the row. Row 10, knit 1, purl 1, knit 1, purl 1, knit 4, repeat to the end of the row. Row 11, knit 3, purl 1, knit 1, purl 1, knit 2, repeat to the end of the row. row 12, purl 2, knit 1, purl 1, knit 1, purl 3, repeat to the end of the row. Row 13, purl 2, knit 1, purl 1, knit 1, purl 3, repeat to the end of the row. Row 14, knit 3, purl 1, knit 1, purl 1, repeat to the end of the row. Row 15, knit 1, purl 1, knit 1, purl 1, knit 4, repeat to the end of the row. row 16, purl 4, knit 1, purl 1, knit 1, purl 1, repeat to the end of the row. Thanks for watching Knitting, Science, and Craft.